Mount Kilimanjaro is famous across the globe for being the highest point in Africa. It stands at a height of 5,895 meters. The most important fact about Mount Kilimanjaro is that it is not really a mountain as such, but a dormant volcano made up of three volcanic cones named Shira, Mawenzi and Kibo. The first two are extinct, meaning they cannot erupt again. But Kibo is dormant and there are chances of it erupting in future. Another fact about Kilimanjaro is that it is one of the seven summits in the world. More than 1000 square kilometers around the mountain are known to be covered by thick forest that accommodate as many as 140 different species of animals. The summits of the mountain on the other hand is covered by glacier and snow. It was in 1889 that the first ascent to the peak was recorded by Meyer and Ludwig Purtscheller. Thanks for watching this video.